since day one, magmula nung na-involve ako sa Starstruck, naramdaman ko na automatically yung potential ng show and what it can do, especially to those who want to be in this industry. It being, of course, the host, I feel that I am a great part of it. So, talagang sabay kami lumaki.
Kung gaano ka-epektibo Starstruck sa pagtuklas ng mga bagong artista, masasabi ko, from experience, that it is as effective in making hosts out of people who has other careers in the business. In-demand commercial model noon si Nancy Jane. Successful actress naman si Julina Magdangal. And before Raymond Gutierrez's countless hosting stints, he was Starstruck's host.
I think Starstruck is a great venue because not only will the kids realize their dream, pero here kasi, meron tayong mga tests na importante for them to hone their crafts. Kasi at the end of the day, masigano ka determined, masigano mo kalaking dream ang isang maging artista. If you don't have the skills, if you don't have the knowledge, kung wala kang talento, wala rin mangyayari sa'yo.
And this season's primetime sweetheart, Carla Avellana, is joining the brood.
Kung sino ko, yun yung ma-offer ko. It's really more of my personality. Sana through hosting Starstruck, lumabas siya makita ng mga tao kung sino talaga ako.
Starstruck 5 is also introducing segment hosts that were handpicked from the graduates. Ibibigay sa inyo ang mga pangyayari sa likod ng camera.
In each batch, meron isang pinipiling magiging segment host.
Feeling ko iba to eh, magiging iba to. Parang babalik ako sa family ko. Yung ganun yung feeling, kasi dito kami lumaki, dito kami parang pinanganak.
Masusubaybayan ko rin yung mga pagdadaanan nilang challenges, yung mga ginagawa rin namin before, makita ko rin na ginagawa nila or more than pa dun.
But there's more to this fifth season that the new set of hopefuls better be ready for.
Now that I am officially hosting Starstruck, inaaral ko na siya ng maigi para makahabol ako.
It's different from all the other Starstruck seasons dahil marami mga twists. Starstruck Season 5, and we have 5 twists for the audience.
Isang malaking factor din dyan is kumuha rin tayo ng 5 experts na talagang sa simula hanggang dulo, sila ang tututok sa ating mga survivors.
So, you want to be a star? We shall see. We're so lucky that we have Starstruck. Nakong, ang nakita mo naman yung pagpila, di ba? Sobrang rigid. This is such a good vehicle. Kumbaga, sabi ko nga, instant to eh. Gusto mong mag-artista? Tingnan natin. Once na pumasok ka sa showbiz, you are a public figure. Ang buhay mo, ang mukha mo, ang katawan mo, hindi mo na pag-aari.
So, you want to be a star? Oh, we shall see.
The name itself, Starstruck. I myself is struck by this program.
So, you want to be a star? We shall see.
So para sa akin, importante na hanggang ngayon pa lang, this early, tinetrain na ang mga batang ito bago sila sumabak.
Gusto mo maging artista? Lahat naman tayo gusto maging artista eh. Pero, kaya mo ba?
I will try to help them as far as I can go. In fact, I will kill them to help them.
5 experts, 5 expertise.
As an image consultant, lagi kong tinitignan ang isang image ng isang tao, both ways, behavioral and visual.
Grueling ito, the next 15 weeks is very grueling. Nakakapagod talaga yan. Pero ito talaga yung survival of the fittest.
Ang makeup, it's not a talent, it's a skill. So pag may skill, can be learned, can be practiced. So walang excuse na hindi ka matuto.
Well, I for once will be involved in teaching them music and, I mean, singing as well. So, the totality of it, parang ma-enhance lang.
Tuturuan ko sila kung papaano, kung ano ang iba-ibang klaseng sayaw, yung normal na ginagawa nila sa mga palabas. At tuturuan ko sila kung papaano respetuhin yon at papaano alamin kung ano ang diferensya ng bawat isang klase sayaw sa isa.
Ang hindi makikinig sa experts sa Council Mananagot. Alam niya ng graduates na dumaan sa previous jurors.
I'm basically a teacher kasi. kung ano man yung talento ko, kung ano man yung kaalaman ko, eh, bibigay ko din. Mahilig din ako maglabas ng talent ng mga bata, especially when I see na may talento yung bata or may ability to adapt.
I would really appreciate it if these kids would do their homework. Ayoko ng sip-sip. That really turns me off. I also want them to remain as humble as possible. I will be checking attitudes.
Pinaka-importante sigurong matutuhan niya agad yung love niya dun sa work, yung pagiging professional. Dapat kailangan pagpasok mo, maayos agad yung outlook mo sa trabaho.
So, you wanna be a star?
We shall see.
Gusto niyo maging artista? Tignan natin.
Ang panglima sa Factor 5 ay isang malaking lihim na hindi namin muna maibubunyag. It will stay hidden until such time na maaari na itong malaman yung lahat at ng mga bagong survivors. The fifth factor will be there mula sa simula hanggang sa wakas, and it will play a major part in deciding kung sino-sino ang dapat tanghaling ultimate survivors sa pagtatapos ng Starstruck Season 5.
After 4 seasons of being with you in Starstruck, I shall now turn over the fulfilling task of hosting your favorite reality-based artista search to an esteemed colleague in the Kapusa Network. Narito ang pinakabagong host ng Starstruck, Mr. Dennis Trillo.
Sobrang proud ako and feeling ko sobrang swerte ko and honored na mapasali sa isang grupo na nagbibigay ng hope sa maraming tao at sa maraming kabataan, di ba? Parang sarap ng pakiramdam mapasali doon.
Makakasama ni Dennis sina Carla Villana at Raymond Gutierrez sa paghahatid sa inyo ng pinakamaiinit na pangyayari sa Starstruck 5. Ito na ang pinakamalaking hosting assignment ni Dennis. And he brings with him distinction of a bankable leading man, viable endorser, musician, and recording artist. And of course, as an award-winning movie and television actor.
X factor, yung attitude ng isang individual. Yun yung sobrang importante kasi kailangan natin maka-discover ng mga bagong character. And hindi lang yung pare-pareho na discover every season. Kailangan talaga yung malakas yung dating. Importante yung X factor, yun talaga.
It all starts with believing in one big dream. But surviving the tests ahead will spell the bigger difference.